Guys, check out this absolutely incredible Asian water monitor. So this is actually a T-positive albino. They do not occur naturally in the wild, but it gives them this super cool light coloration, which is obviously not normal for a normal water monitor. But this one's a female. She's gonna get about 6 feet long as an adult, so she's got some room to grow.